Okay, so one of the biggest problems people have when playing AD carry is participating in teamfights in a meaningful way. But consistent ADC teamfighting is actually quite simple. The secret is always to both position yourself in the back and get ready to use flash defensively. This way, if something goes wrong and an opponent manages to sneak behind you, you can still flash out of their engage and then just die to the enemy's support.